Hello, I'm Beverley Callard, and I'd really like you to join me and some friends in our workout. We'll take you through a programme which will help you to tone up, help you to lose weight, and hopefully have a bit of fun as well. Okay, so here we are in the exercise studio. And while we wait for the rest of the gang to arrive, I'd like to tell you a little bit about me. I had my first child 20 years ago, and then getting back into shape was no problem at all. I always worked out regularly and enjoyed it. But a few weeks after my second child was born, 6 years ago, I began working Coronation Street. Trying to combine a family life, a new baby, and a new job meant the time I had to exercise was very limited. Then I found myself putting on weight, and I was tired all the time and run down. So I developed a safe and effective regime to get me into shape fast and make me feel better. I do have to say that keeping up to a regular exercise pattern at first is not easy. But once it becomes a part of your lifestyle, it is easy and it's fun. Friends began to ask me how I kept in shape, and so that's how the class developed. Now, all the people you'll meet today have very different reasons for joining in. Some to lose weight, some to stay trim, and some just for the fun of it. Ah, now, here's Maria.
Hiya. Yeah, here for more torture.
You know you love it. Okay, just get yourself changed while we wait for the others. Maria, as well as attending the classes, is a good friend. She has two children and works full-time. But right now, she is some 3 stones overweight. That's an extra 42 pounds she's carrying around with her. And she's only 5 feet 2 inches tall. Now, this makes her really miserable. So she needs to go through the whole exercise routine to pull her back into shape. Now, here come Anne and Joanna. They both work out regularly and are in good shape. But Anne, the one nearest to us, wants to concentrate a bit more on her tummy. And Joanna is paranoid about her thighs. So we're going to work on their problem areas. Let's face it, we all have problem areas. Next, I'd like you to meet Corinne and Susan. These two ladies have achieved a great deal already. Susan has lost 10 pounds in 8 weeks and wants to lose a further 13 pounds to reach her goal weight of 8 stone. Corinne has lost 9 pounds in 10 weeks and wants to lose a further 7 pounds to reach her goal weight of 8 stones 4 pounds. They both really enjoy our classes, and you'll see them progressing rapidly. Now, these two gentlemen are Mel and Glenn. Already they've achieved good levels of fitness, but now they're going to work especially hard on toning the waist and stomach and building their upper bodies. Chest, back, shoulders and arms. They've got some hard work ahead. This is Bethan, and Bethan is super fit. She's an aerobics teacher, that's how she looks so fabulous. But as well as earning her living this way, she uses exercise to unwind and relax as well. Next, I'd like to introduce you to my daughter, Rebecca. This is a very special treat for me. Rebecca and I have not worked out together since she was a little girl, so we're both really looking forward to it. Last, but most definitely not least, is Sue, who is driven to get in shape for a holiday in France. She has started working out regularly and eating healthily, so she's losing weight in inches already. The best thing about Sue is no matter which exercise we're doing or how tough it is, she smiles. She smiles all the time. It's great. So, they're all here and they're all ready. Well, as ready as they'll ever be. Okay, you lot, are you ready and raring to go?
No!
No. That's a good start, isn't it? Okay, let's be serious for a minute. What do you really hope to achieve from all this?
Well, I want to look good in clothes that I like.
Yeah.
And I want to look good without clothes.
In order to achieve the results we want, this safe exercise program is designed to work through the entire body, but it also concentrates on the problem areas. You know, the wobbly bits we all have but hate, such as the bottom, hips and thighs, the tummy, the back of the arm, the upper back. But as well as that, it energises the whole body. And together with a healthy, balanced eating plan, it's a success story all the way. So, we'll see you in 10 weeks, and you'll see how well they've done. Okay, you lot? Let's do it! Yeah! Well, here we are, 10 weeks later, and all kitted out in glamorous leotards. I'm so proud of every single one of them. They've all worked hard, and we've certainly had a few laughs along the way. We've been doing the workout together, and as well as that, everyone's been doing their own body blaster routines, and they've all achieved their goals. Let's have a look. The results speak for themselves. This was Maria 10 weeks ago, and now look at her. She's lost 2 stone, 2 pounds. That's 26 pounds. And she's lost 5.5 inches from her bust, 6 inches from her waist, 5.5 inches from her hips, and 3 inches from each thigh. She's beginning to get her shape back, and she feels great. Anne and Joanna were in great shape before, but just look at them now. For Anne, the problem area was her tummy, and now it's gone. Look at that tiny waist. And Joanna's paranoia about her thighs has disappeared with them. Here's Corinne and Susan. Corinne has now reached her goal weight of 8 stone, 4 pounds and toned up her entire body. Look at Susan. She is now a gorgeous 8 stone, having lost 10 pounds. No wobbly bits, they've all gone. Remember Mel and Glenn? Look at the difference. The waists are down, stomachs are flatter, and they're beginning to get real definition now in their upper bodies. Well done, guys! And here's Sue, with an even bigger smile than ever. And why not? She's on her way to achieving her goal. She's lost 1.5 stone, and she's lost 3.5 inches from her bust, 4 inches from her waist, 3.5 inches from her hips, and 3 inches from each thigh. She looks wonderful, and she feels it too. They've done it, and you can do it. But before you join in with us, you should relax in an armchair with a glass of wine or a nice cup of tea, and just watch it through. Then you know what you're in for. Okay, so enough gabbing, now it's your turn. You need to make sure you're wearing good trainers. No, you can't do it in your wellies. And forget the glass of wine now. You need water nearby and plenty of it. Right, we'll begin with the warm-up. Your feet should be hip distance apart, knees are unlocked, shoulders are relaxed back and down, tummy pulled in tight. We do 8 of everything and we begin with alternate shoulder lifts. Nice and relaxed. And 1, 2. Together. Circle back. Nice and easy. Forwards. The head, center, turn. Two more. Drop it through. 1, 2. 4 more. Toe tap. 1, 2. Wider legs now. A reach to the ceiling. 1, 2, 3. Are you with me? With shoulders. Here stands an experienced girl. I'm the waist, reach, two counts each side. Put the hand on the thigh to support the back. Good stretch. And a back stretch, we go down, pull in, release. Two, release. Don't overextend the spine, you're pulling in through the tummy. Two more. Release. Toe tap. And into a plie. Down. Two. Keep the back nice and tall. Not too low. One more. Up, down again. Heel lift. Two counts each side. Can you feel it? I can feel it. Toe tap. Two more. Lunge it. Two beats each side. Again, keep the back tall and don't let the knees go beyond the shoelaces. Toe tap. One, two. Six, seven, eight. Heel digs. Come on, give it to me now. With arms, good strong arms. Okay. The hamstring, stretch. Feel the stretch at the back of the leg. The calf, we go up and down. Feel the calf warming through. Stretch it, the back. Hip flexor, tuck, two, three, four, release, tuck. Release now, stretch for eight counts. Together and lunge. Eight on the same leg. Are you lunging? No, you love them. Not too low. Keep the back tall. Toe heel. Using the triceps and the biceps. Now a quad stretch, find the foot, hold. You're stretching the quadricep on the front of the thigh. Toe heel, biceps, triceps. Heel digs. Strong arms, elbows are high. Again. Seven, eight, hamstring. Hands are supporting the back, they're on the bent leg. The calf, up and down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. The calf, the chest. Release and stretch. together. And lunge.
Oh, yeah. I still hate these.
Maria's favourite. Toe, heel, toe, heel. Now the quadricep, find it, stretch. And march it, well done. Okay, now we're all safely warmed up. We're going to put some energy into it and enjoy it! Yeah! We do four of everything. Feet at hip distance. And one, two. Together. Again, step down. Together. Again. Together. We add an arm. Punch. Two. Chest press. Punch. Again. Chest. We add on. Across. Two. And singles. So this we go into a box. Box step, four of these, as if you're treading in the four corners of a box. Now a leg curl. Two more. Box step. Now a leg curl. Thank you. Well done, everybody. Right, let's keep it going. Keep the heart rate up and the energy levels. But do remember, work at your own pace, not anyone else's. It's not a competition. If you need to bring it down a bit, then do. Watch the two Sues. They'll be doing the beginner's version. Not easy, but easier. This section is challenging. But work at it, practice, and enjoy it! Yeah, they will. Right, we begin with a foot movement and then we'll add on the arms. So we go. Step, cross, step, tap. Step, cross, step, tap. We do four of everything. Have you got that?
Yes.
Okay, let's have a go. And step, cross, step, tap. Two more. Are we good at that?
Oh, yes.
Oh, good. But we do it at this pace. Step, cross, step and tap. Step, cross, step and tap. Do it with me. And step, cross, step and tap. Two more. That got him. Okay? Yeah? Let's do it to music. Breathe in. Breathe out. And two more. With a roll. Roll, 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 clap. Now with a reach. You got it? Roll! With a reach! Tall, 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 jump it! With a roll! After this one, we're going to a V step. Two more. Now jump it. Jump kick. V step. If you need to bring it down, watch the two Sues. Travel. Heavy step. Tuck the arms. Jump kick. Strong arm. Jump it. Step it! A boogie! You see, that wasn't so bad, was it? Okay, before we go on, we need to check our recovery heart rate. You need to find your pulse in your wrist or neck and count the amount of beats in 6 seconds, starting now. And stop. Now multiply that number by 10 to give you your beats per minute. Now check the chart and find your age. Your heart rate should not be more than your predicted maximum training heart rate. If it is, walk on the spot for 2 to 3 minutes to allow your heart rate to recover before you carry on with the workout. Well, the energetic bit's over, but not the hard work. All right, we're going to concentrate on the upper body. So if you want to use weights, get them now. But do make sure it is the correct weight for you. Women, no more than 2 pounds. Men, no more than 3 pounds. Joanna, Corrine and I will be using the 2 pound weights. Thank you. And the boys will be using 3 pound weights. Woo! We're going to tone and tighten the back, chest, arms and shoulders. Just remember to occasionally release the hold on the weights to avoid too tight a grip. Let's go. Give it to me, folks. Prepare. Shoulders are relaxed. Biceps. And... pump them.
Yeah.
Triceps. The wobbly bit at the back of the arm. Are you working?
Oh,
yes. Biceps. Feel it. Control it. Triceps. Don't fling them, just control it. The back. Chest.
Oh, yes. Oh,
feel it. Pump it. Feel it. Tense, tense, tense. Well done, relax it. We're going to work the tricep on the back of the arm again. Wrap it round, ready, and one, two. Keep it close to the head. Well done. Change sides, breathe, keep the shoulders relaxed. Relax, breathe, prepare for the shoulders. And one, two, three, four. Now change. One, arms are at a right angle. Long ones. Right angle. Don't hold the breath. Long ones. Feel those shoulders. Right angle. Latin arms. We know you like it. Work in the back. One, two, three, four,
five, six, seven, eight.
And pull. Pump it. Feel it. And pull. Well done. Single arm row. Check the posture. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight more. Breathe. Can you feel it? Well done. Turn. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight more. Breathe. Five, six, seven, eight. Well done. Feet together, we're going to work the shoulders. Prepare and one. Row it. One. Two. We do love it. Think about the shoulders doing the work. Well done. Feet at hip distance into squats. And one, two. Working the shoulders and the legs and the hips and the bottom. Now calves up and down. Oh, those calves are working. Squeeze the bottom. Four. Squeeze. Five. The back row are quiet. And calves. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. Hang on in there. And squats. This is the last set. Calves up and down. Two, three, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, well done. Feet together, lunges and hammer curls. And one, two, a repeater. One, two, one more. Change legs. Repeat it. One more. Can you repeat it? We're going for it now. Repeat it. Last time. Hear that sigh of relief? Repeat it. One more. Change legs. Repeater for the last time. And down. Ha! Oh, we did it! Well done. That was tough, but you did it. Now you can get rid of your weights, but you'll need a mat. Thank you. We're going to blast the bottom. During this section, it's very important that your knees are protected and comfortable. Also, your position and posture are very important. Let me show you. So, we go down onto all fours. The legs should come down in a straight line from the hip, and the weight is on the forearms. And once we begin, the head stays on the floor. You need to make sure your tummy's pulled in tight and don't let the back arch like that or too much the other way. Just keep it nice and controlled and straight. The legs are doing the work. Those muscles there are doing the work. Right, we're going to work the bottom by lifting the leg with a straight leg, then with a bend, down to the floor and up, and then straight and across and down. When you take it across, don't get any upper body swing. Keep it tight and keep it controlled. Just isolate the leg. I'll explain as we go. Get down. Everybody. You know you like these. Check your positions. Tummy in tight. Ready? Let's go. Breathe deeply. Stretch out that leg. An inch above the floor. Keep it nice and tight. Breathe. And lift and lower. Two. Nice and controlled. And keep the tummy in. Again. It is. Five. Six. Think about it. Now hold it there and we pulse it. One, two, three, four, five, six. Keep going. Eight more. Hold it there. Now flex the foot and bend it towards the ceiling. Keep it nice and high. Now drop it to an inch above the floor. We're going to lift and lower. Breathe and lift and lower. Two, three, four, five, six. Oh, feel it? Eight more.
Two, three.
It's good for you. Hold it there, pulse it, and one. Eight more. Up, down, up, down. Hold it there. Now we work the hamstring. We open and close it. Breathe and open, close. Open, close. Keep it going. Don't let that leg fall. Keep it up there. Again. It does feel good. We all know you're lying, but there we are. Hold it there. Now stretch it out. Point the toe. We're going across and down. Keep that upper body still. Breathe and lower and lift. Two. Three. You can moan, but you have to carry on. Last eight. Hear that sigh of relief. Three, lift, lower. Six, up, seven, up, eight, up. Hold it and relax. Well done. Put the bottom on the heels to stretch it out. Now you can moan. But I have to tell you, you've got to do the other side now. Otherwise, you'll go home with one cheek smaller than the other. Pull back up again. Check that position. Concentrate. Tummy in tight. Spine nice and straight. Stretch out the leg. to an inch above the floor. Breathe. And lift lower. Two. Three. Keep those tummies in. Seven. Eight. Again. Lift lower. Lift lower. Hold it there and pulse. And one, two, three, four. Well done, hold it there, flex the foot and bend it towards the ceiling. Lower now, down to an inch above the floor. And lift lower. Again. You do like them. These are Maria's favourite. Hold it there. We're going to pulse it. And one, two. More. Seven, eight. Well done. Now the hamstring. We open and close. Ready? And open. Close. Don't let it fall. Again. Don't hold your breath. Keep breathing. Four more. Hold it there. Stretch it out. Point the toe. Across and down. Breathe deeply. Ready. And lower and lift. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Last eight coming up. One. Two. Lift. Three. Lift. Four. Five. Six, hang on in there. Eight, hold, relax it down. Put the bottom on the heels. Oh. We did it. Now we're going to go down on the floor and we're going to work both legs, the waist and the abominable abdominals. So we need to go down onto our right sides. And we will begin with the outer thigh. Check your position. Your body needs to be in a straight line. Head's resting on hand and the shoulders are relaxed. The feet are in line with the bottom and the tummy's pulled in tight. Also, once we start the exercises, you need to make sure that your top hip is well forward. Don't let it drop back, particularly as you get more tired. So we will begin with the outer thigh. What we do is lift. Not too high, not way up there, just lift. And then we'll lengthen. Okay, everybody, breathe deeply. Let's get ready for this. Keep the tummies in. Control it, never fling it. And lift. Two. Three. Keep it tight. Now lengthen it, not too high, and don't lower too quickly. Are you with me? Now shorten it. This is instead of a bacon slicer. Lengthen. Keep breathing. Is it trembling?
Yes.
Relax it down. Ah, well done. Bring the knees round a little more now, not too far. Keep that tummy in, keep the top hip well forward. We're going to open and close, not too high. Are we ready? And open and close. We have 8 of these. We can feel this one. Now hold it there. Extend, back and down. Lift, extend, back and down. 2 more. Oh, well done. Open and close. Lift, lower. Four more. You couldn't. And now, lift, extend, back and down. Lift, extend, back and down. 2 more. Only 2. Relax. Oh, give it a bash. Now, let the top knee just relax on the floor in front of you and stretch out the bottom leg. We're going to work the inner thigh. Keep it nice and tight, but just relax the knee so it's not locked. Point the toes. Ready? And lift. 2. Lift. Lower. Lift, lower. Don't lower too quickly. Don't hold your breath. Now flex it. Somebody's crying at the back there. I can feel them too. Well done, relax it down. Now, stretch the legs out just to check your position. And now bring the knees in, but the feet should still be in line with the bottom. We're going to work the waist.
Yes!
Mel's favourite. He says he could do a lot more than these. Are we ready? And lift. 2. Yeah, you have to smile while you're doing it. Feel it in the waist. Again. Nearly done. Keep the feet down on the floor. We did it! Yay! Well done. Can you feel that? Yeah. That's the left side finished. But before we go on to the right side, we're going to work the stomach. Hooray! Hear that cheer. We'll be working the upper section of the abdominals, the obliques at the side of the waist, and the lower section of the abdominals. You know, the pouchy bit. But not for long, is it? Control is important when you do these exercises. You need to think about these muscles working every time you lift. Your feet and knees should be hip distance apart. The hands are just behind the ear on the side of the head and the spine remains in contact with the floor. And you lift and lower, lift and lower. You need to keep a good distance between the chin and chest and you breathe out on the lift and breathe in as you lower. If you're a beginner, watch the two Sues. They'll be doing the easier alternative. Or if you're very good at these, follow Anne and Mel. They're doing the advanced versions. Just do as many as you can, but remember, you should feel it. Let's go, folks. Yeah! I love this enthusiasm. Breathe deeply. Prepare. And lift and lower. Breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. Again.
I love it!
Two more. Now with a tempo change, we go up, two, down, two. Up, two, down, two. Pull it in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Oh, go for it. Back to singles. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. How we doing? Now we've a tempo change again. We go and up, two, three, and down. 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 Singles, lift, lower, lift, lower.
Like no other, before you know it, you'll be on your knees.
Breathe out.
She's an easy lover.
Oh, well done, relax that. Good on you, right. The lower section this time, lots of control, not too much leg swing. Are we ready? Prepare and lift. Two. Keep the shoulders relaxed. Maria likes these. That's a first. Pull it in. Think about it. Breathe out. Breathe out. Eight more. Use it, feel it. Two more. Oh, well done. And relax the legs down, feet go flat on the floor. Breathe. And now cross the leg over and reach the arm out. You're going to work the waist. Think about what you're working. Don't just fling yourself up there. Control it. Hand on head. Are we ready? Prepare. And lift and lower. Two. Three. And smile when you do it. Easier said than done. Eight more. Two. Three, four, five, smiling through the pain. Well done, relax down, and we change sides. Did you get that, Sue? Oh, good. Relax that arm, prepare, and lift and lower. Go for it. Seven. Eight. Last eight.
Yes. One. Two. Three.
Count with me. Five. Six. Yeah. Seven. Eight. And relax down and put the feet flat on the floor. Oh. We're not finished. Oh. Now we're going to go onto the left side to work the waist and the other leg. Oh. Come on, you lot. Check your position. Top hip well forward, body in a straight line, and the feet should be lined up with the bottom. This time, it's the waist first. Are you ready? Okay. Breathe deeply. prepare, and lift. Two, three, not too high. Five, six, go for it. Again. Breathe out, breathe in. Two more. Yes! But now we have to work the outer thigh. Check that position, keep that tummy in. Once you begin, the face stays forward. Short lever, flex the foot. Lift the whole leg, keep it tight. Hard flex, ready. And one, two, feel it there. Three, four, five, control it. Seven, eight, now lengthen the leg. One, two, don't lower too quickly. Short again. Again, not too high. Nearly there. Lengthen. Control. Feel it. Two more. Yes! Now, bring the knees round just a little bit more. We're going to open and close. You'll feel these. Not a lot, but you'll feel them. You'll feel them a lot. Ready? And open and close. We'll do this for eight. They feel it. Six, think about it. This time, open, extend, back and down. We do four of these. Open, extend, back and down. Open and close. Go for it, come on. This time, open, extend, back and down. Open, extend, back and down. Two more. Control. And down. Well done. Now we're going to work the inner thigh. So relax the top leg just in front of you and straighten out the bottom leg. Don't lift too high. Point the toe. Ready. And lift and lower. Two. Three. Don't let the leg creep forward. Now the flex. Control it. It's for the wobble a bit. Relax. Now we can cool down and relax. This part of the workout is just as important as any other section. We need to stretch out all the muscles we've been working. So, lie down and relax. Yeah. This is Maria's favourite bit. Now, if like Corinne, you need to bend the knees so it's easier on the back, then do. Okay, folks, flop into the floor. Breathe deeply. I've been so kind to you through this. Bend the knees so the feet are flat on the floor. We're going to stretch the hamstring. Bring up the leg, but support it with the hands. Now get it up there and stretch that hamstring. Now release it slightly and flex. Two more. Well done, relax it down. Change legs. Hamstring stretch and hold it there. Keep it going. Release it slightly. Flex and point. Flex and point. Well done. Relax it down. Breathe deeply. Now pull the legs in. Wrap the arms around the shins. Bring the head up and curl into a ball. Hold. Well done, relax it down. Feet back to the floor. And again, bring in the legs, wrap the arms around the shins, head up and hold. Well done, relax it down. Feet and knees to hip distance. Feet must be flat on the floor. Relax the spine, pelvic tilt. And tilt and release. Tilt, release. Three, one more. Four, well done, release it. Now stretch out the legs. Stretch out the arms. Keep the spine in contact with the floor, but reach, stretch out, lengthen. Well done, release it. And again, stretch. Feel the abdominal stretch out. And release. Well done. Bend the knees so the feet go flat on the floor. Come into a seated position. Support the back with the hands as you come up. Face front. How are you feeling? Oh, good. Soles of the feet together. Hands go on the ankles, elbows go on the inside of the knees, and we go down and push, down and push. Feel the stretch. Release now, hold down. Feel the inner thigh stretch. Well done, release it. Cross the feet. Nice and relaxed. Stretch the waist now. Hand goes down to support the back. And we reach over. Ready? And reach. Pull back. Two. Three. Four. Pull it back. And take it and hold. Three. Four. Well done. Bring it back. Change sides. And reach. Pull back. Two. Really reach it. Three. One more time. Four. Pull it back. Now take it and hold it. Two. Three. Four. Well done. Pull up tall. Now put the hand in between the shoulder blades. to stretch the tricep, the hand goes on the elbow. Two, three, four. Well done. Change sides. Hand in between the shoulder blades, hand on the elbow. Feel the stretch there. Can you feel it? Well done. Okay, you have to get up again now. Into a standing position. Not too fast, then you don't go dizzy. Step forward and stretch the calf and stretch the back. Feel the stretch. Well done. Now hip flexor. Stretch. Two. Three. Four. Now the quad on the front of the thigh. Feel it. This is where we all fall over. Release it down. Is everybody still on the feet? Feet to hip distance. Shoulder rolls, nice and easy. One, two, three, four. Roll them forwards now. Breathe deeply first. And one, two, three, four. Well done. Other side, stretch. Reach forward. Feel the calf. Now stretch the chest. Two. Feel that stretch. Well done. Hip flexor. Stretch. Singing clear and strong. Strumming my pain with his finger. Quadricep on the front of the thigh. Here we go. Holding. Doing well. Well done. Relax it down. Wide legs now. Big stretch. We reach. Pull over and bring it back. This side. Bring it back. I wonder why they like this best of all. It. Enjoy it. Strumming my pain with his fingers. Two more. Sealing my life with his words. Killing me softly. Last time. Killing me softly with this song. Well done. Bring the feet in a little bit. Now, big inhale. Breathing. You're not dead, are you? One more time. Breathe out. Pull tall. Put the feet together. Pull the tummy in. Straighten up your clothes. We did it! Yeah! I hope you enjoyed the workout. We certainly did. And just remember, these are real people with real results. And if they can do it, you can do it.
I've been kind to you all. I've pampered you.
One, two, three.